Telly passes back with some latest updates of your very own favorite dance reality show, Nach Paliye 5. With the special episode of bringing the ex-contestants back, out of all the four couples, it was a very emotional and nostalgic moment for the ex-contestants of Nach Paliye 4, Charlene Banot and Daljeet Kaur. While the duo was present to shoot for a special episode, it was clearly evident that they had moist eyes, and on being asked about their experience, the couple couldn't hold themselves back. The couple recalled their Nach Paliye days and stated that the show took their relationship to another level. While shooting for the show, Daljeet and Charlene realized their feelings for each other, and by the end of the show, they finally decided to get married. Yes, you heard that right. Charlene got very emotional after his performance, said, "I am very happy that Daljeet and I got a chance to do Nach Paliye all over again. When Daljeet told me that we were called for the special ex-contestant episode, we both didn't think twice and agreed to come on the show. This stage has given us everything and we will never be able to forget it." Daljeet, on the other hand, was very emotional throughout the show and confessed that all thanks to Nach, they're together. "It was only after Nach Paliye that we decided that we're tying the knot. This show brought both of us together." Are you excited to see Charlene and Daljeet burn the dance floor with their breathtaking performance? If yes, then surely like this video and leave your comments for this romantic couple. Don't forget to subscribe to Telly Buzz for more updates.